failures of managers, leaders, is, according to me, is number one, listening. Yeah, the world is way too complex and organizations are way too complex for a few people or even one person to make all decisions. And this person needs to shift from telling to listening. And that is difficult. Yeah, and I sometimes meet people that are working on this very, very hard and making this something that they really want to improve. And those people will help the organization to become HPO. Number two is being a role model for the organization. And the behavior you want from your employees, the behavior you want from all the people in the organization, you need to show yourself what that behavior looks like. Yeah. And sometimes managers are not harsh enough on themselves. And they are too kind to each other. And that needs to be discussed far more harsh, far more strong. And the last one is having a long-term commitment, having a long-term view about where you want to go and what you will focus on. And that means saying yes to the things that you want to focus on, but a clear no on the things that you don't want. And I see that it's difficult sometimes. You know, pressure from headquarters, pressure from the market, pressure from shareholders. But you will help them in the end if you keep focus and think of the long term.